Nicholas Hoult had been cast in Mission Impossible Dead Reckoning Part 1 as the film's villain, but was forced to drop out due to delays on the film's production and his commitments to the TV series The Great. Hoult was then replaced by Esai Morales.